fish on the first new rod, on a new rod. Felt pretty nice for a small one. Sunfish. Freaking blow up too. There's nothing wrong with catching sunfish. Good night. That's fun. It's been a while since I've gotten into them like this, but let's catch some more before it rains.
What's up, Bubba?
Here's the thunder.
Yep, me too.
I don't care. Oh!
Did you get that
down? I lost it, man.
That looked pretty awesome.
Hey, I'm gonna cast right back in here again. Now the spot I was telling you about, wow, he was deep. Oh my gosh. Son, that was probably like a 5 or 6 pound bass. I mean, maybe bigger. I don't know. And the thing is my drag. I mean, my drag's, it's not set super loose. Give up on that. There may be one or two down there. But like I said, it was on the bottom. And oh, yeah. Nicholas. He's 14. Yeah. And fat. And fat. And swallowed it. Yeah, might be able to get it out though. Yeah. I can tell you one thing, bud, that other one was twice this size. Had to have been. Yeah. Wow. He's a fatty. You're a pretty fish. Oh yeah. Whew. Yep, plastic worm, bud. Plastic worm. On the bottom. I'm pretty much on the bottom.